some rain over the past 7 days. Everything's really hit and miss. A little monsoony, a little help from Celia getting into the southwest, which, by the way, wreaked havoc on Cabo. Someone was flying out of the airport, and rain was pouring through the airport there. We are going to see again up to about an inch, but we could use a whole heck of a lot more. And look at how the droughts really progressed going back to August 2021. We go back, it was barely nothing, 1%. Now we're at 81%. We have lots of areas that are exceptional drought. We'll get some help here into Houston, San Antonio. We're a little bit far west from where that rain is coming in from that tropical entity, but hopefully we'll at least get some cloud cover to maybe stop some of that evaporation that's happening. But anywhere from 7 to 11 inches below average. And by the way, Intercontinental was like 13.5 inches below average there on the north side of Houston. So we really need the rainforest. Galveston was also like 8 inches below average, almost 9, I think. Heavy rain coming in, maybe 3-5 inches for some of us, 5+. So flooding could be a problem as we head towards late week. The GFS not as hot on the rain as the European, but it's still something to watch for. Otherwise, our drought monitor, it is starting to get harsh here in the southeast, but all it takes is one landfalling hurricane or tropical storm, and you will wipe this out. So I'm not too worried about us here in the south. It's been a dry one in June in Atlanta. Look at this. We've only had 1/100th of an inch of rain. That's barely making it to count here. But as we go through the next several days, Jordan, the good news is we've got clouds, we've got boundaries, and we've got the chance for rain.